Welcome today to MHE News. Will Lysol, Clorox, or disinfectants help be effective against the coronavirus? Stay tuned. The disinfectants are thought to be effective against the novel coronavirus, but until tests confirm this, its ability to kill the novel coronavirus has not been scientifically proven. While the risk of getting novel coronavirus in the U.S. remains low, largely due to successful containment efforts, a U.S. Center for Disease Control and Prevention official warned Tuesday that the agency is expected to see community spread of the virus in America. So basically, are these disinfectants effective because there is no cure and safe way to dispose of the coronavirus or COVID-19? So under the EPA guidance for emerging viral pathogens, since Lysol and Clorox and other disinfectants have been proven to effectively kill other human coronaviruses, users can safely use these wipes and sprays to disinfect surfaces and areas where the novel coronavirus is suspected. While it's possible that people who touch surfaces or objects contaminated with the virus and then touch their mouths or eyes can also become infected, this may not be the main way the virus spreads.